Cricketing ties between India and Pakistan, stalled by poor bilateral relations between the two neighbours, set to resume as the Asian cricket giants agreed to play a series in December. The MOU has been signed between the two countries, according to which 8 series will be played between India and Pakistan in neutral venues in the next 5 years, said Khan.
We have an understanding, a memorandum of understanding, to play 5 series in 8 years. And the first of these is scheduled to take place in December this year. And I have come here to state that this is an important beginning, a re-beginning, a revival of Pakistan-India cricket, which is so important to the cricketing community of India and Pakistan and, of course, the rest of the world.
BCCI Chairman Jagmohan Dalmia said that India was eager to resume regular bilateral cricket ties between the two countries, but the final decision rested with the government.
As far as India is concerned, we are sure that unless cricket is through the test, ODI, etc., etc., we have to come forward and we have to look into it. And once we do that, then only and only we will be in position to come out with some regular cricket, and we are eagerly waiting for it.
Correspondent Shabana from Kolkata for ANI.